Breaking news as the Justice Department will not be bringing charges against the Cleveland police officers charged in the killing of Tamir Rice. He's a 12-year-old boy shot and killed by Officer Timothy Lohman while Rice was holding a pellet gun. The decision closes the federal probe into the actions of Lohman and his partner Frank Garmback. They were never indicted. The city of Cleveland eventually settled a civil lawsuit with the family.